maybe related to ease for everyone, but maybe just in your mind, you know, there's the smear campaigns, the bad things like sewers before stadiums, and of course I'm late, I took the Lloyd, and like in our history, these various bumper stickers and whatnot. When you hear the back talk person, the negative talk person, what do you picture as ideal Evansville? This is the beautiful thing that I see, that you try to say, hey, that's not how it is, it's like this. What's that
person? Well, I guess, I mean, I'm definitely a glass half full kind of person. I guess I accepted, and it took me a while in my adulthood to get this, but there will be a portion of the population that will always think that or anything like that is like the dumbest idea on the face of the earth. And you're not gonna please people. So, like the Uber guy, I jumped in my 30-second speech about why that was the best project and was gonna help this whole region of the city, right? And whether he bought it or not, I don't know. So I guess I just choose to be as optimistic as I can, knowing I'm not gonna win ever one over. But I hope that people see that I'm genuine in what I say and what I believe, and maybe that wins somebody over, whether it's on E is for Everyone or whether the North Main Street project is good or bad. I just know we're not gonna please everybody. And I think people have to understand that what we're trying to accomplish is what we perceive to be what's good, what's the greater good. And I've had some discussions with some downtown businesses recently about how long streets are closed. I get it. So you have to drive two more blocks. That's not that big deal. But, you know, if their business is down or if they're having a bad day, I'm an easy target. And there was a business owner who stood up in a very crowded neighborhood association meeting 2 weeks ago and was very critical. And I had a personal discussion with this guy, and he wanted to know how much longer are these damn streets going to be closed? I said, hey, I'll tell you the same thing I told you first. 3-4 years. You know, that's just how it's going to be. So I think honesty and sincerity and optimism, that's kind of, as hokey as that may sound, that's how I've governed for 5.5 years, and it's working okay so far, I think.